at the far tip of Scotland, being Duncansby Stacks, with Catherine Mary MacLeod, knee the Lady Trumpster, or should be. What title would you have been if it had gone down the mayor? What title would you have been if it had gone down the female line? Wouldn't you be Lady Trumpster? No. Well, what would you be then? Well, what was it then? Lady what? Lady Sarglet. What was it again?
Harmsworth.
Lady what?
Harmsworth.
Lady Harmsworth?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, yes.
Well, no, it wasn't Lady Harmsworth. It was Lady Jessamine.
Lady Jessamine. Oh, yes. So why can't you be Lady Catherine? Fuck off. Sorry. Right. Here we are at the Majestic... and the far north of Scotland,
you
Caithness.
A bit.
Well, I was doing a little bit of reportage before I take the photograph, because I've got a good voice for it. Okay, I'm doing photography for a website.
Don't say that. Fuck's sake.
No, I'm not doing a photography for a website. I'm just taking
nice pictures.
And we're not allowed to say that anyway. Away you go. It is like there's. These two fantastic stacks and the elephant's trunk thing there, look. And I'll close in, just, oh, look at that. Bubbling, boiling surf down below, far down below. And look at those things, wow. Okay, away we go now. Over and out, Duncansby Stacks, Caithness.
Hurry up.
Right, now I take a photograph. Come on, it's not turning off. What the hell's wrong with this?